Watching, I don't think they see it. Life in a trailer, no need for favors. Cause I'll be laughing when I'm Justin Bieber's neighbor. Always time to second guess, weighs heavy on my chest. But the dreams I have, they stay alive. Cause you know it's ride or die. I've been dreaming.
Miss me? Everybody? Hi. How's it going? Hold on, let's sync back up here with the animus. Hello. Happy today. Happy this day. And good times ahead.
Fair season, good times.
Cool. I have snacks. Well, I have dinner. I made me some orange chicken and some rice. So. See that? Ooh. Steamy. All right, you ready? You know what? It's not bad chicken. Like for frozen, it was frozen chicken, you know, with like the sauce packet. That's not bad. Feel good. Couple more bites of this, and then we'll get on our way. For our next Assassin's Creed. Is it a chapter? Is it a part? Something like that? Okay. We'll go. Oh my gosh, there's bad people. Just like... Oh man. What's our side quest? Knock out 3 assassins and loot 4 treasure chests. Not over there. Over here. Yes. Oh, that's good. All right. Optional objective completed. Cool. We'll do the viewpoint later. Although, we need to find the treasure chest. Okay, hold on. We get this. Union scene. Did you see it? Did you guys see that? Oh, look at that. Oh! Check it out. Did you guys see it? The assassins and the tree and the V and it's like I-V-I. Whoa. Look, check it out. Watch, you're good. Wait, right there. And then right... Oh! So iridescent. Iridescent. Did I say that right? Okay, hold on. But they're like, that's why we're not assassinating them, we're just knocking them out. They're probably our friends, right? Closer. No. Over here. Closer. And we get. Okay. Point. Can I make this my viewpoint? The chicken is pretty good. That's my viewpoint. My viewpoint is, damn, that was good. That was real good. Okay. I know you have four treasure chests. They're all over the place. Okay. There's our four treasure chests. Should we get these first? I mean, I probably could. Let's just do it. Let's do it. And away we go. Let's do it. We can do this, right? We can do this. We just get past these guys. You know, we probably don't have to. But maybe we should. I mean, it's going to be difficult. But, you know, on the other hand, it could be a lot of fun. But there's so much danger involved. Oh my gosh. Just take our time. Think about this. Ooh. Excuse me. All right. Maybe we should get this one first. All right, let's just hold out. Hold out. Oh my gosh. That was close. Wow. Wow. Okay. We're just gonna let them be right there. Move it on. Uh-oh. Okay, I think we gotta do something here. Maybe not. Okay, we're patiently waiting. Patient. We can do this. Nobody got injured in the making of that desynchronization. No one was injured in the making of that last desync. Technically. It's a technicality. Maybe we do go this way. nothing. Okay, we're just gonna move around the edge of the ship here, a little wall. Okay. Camping bush. Camping right in the bush. Just waiting in the bush. We're holding, and we're moving. Oh man. That was nice. Good timing. Oh my gosh. Hello. It's okay. How you doing? Oh, we have to knock out two more assassins. Okay. Treasure found. Let's go back to our holding position. Uh-huh. Waiting. Whistling. Moving. Oh my gosh. That was a little rough. But it's okay. Was done with care and love, and they're knocked out. Look how much fun she's having. Look at that. Wait, look at her. Oh my gosh, she's having so much fun. She's not even mad or upset. She's actually happy, and that's we love to see that. We love to see that. Okay. Just a sneaky bush on Assassin Island. Yes. What's that? What could it be? Talking bush? No! It is me, the sneaky assassin. And adorable. And super pirate. Super sassy. Okay. Moving on. Our next treasure. We got this, we got this. We got one of these. Okay. caressing the top of the trees. I wonder what they were talking about. Alright. Treasure chest coming up. Come on over here. Huh? Good. Good. Sneaky, sneaky. Timing interest rate. They're slave to my touch. Consensual. One more tree. I put them gently to sleep in a cozy state, waiting to be awoken. Cozy, 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 cozy. See? It's cozy. This guy. Okay, settle down. They were so comfortable here. So cozy. So comfy. So Assassin's Creed. I'm ready. Are you? Yeah, you. You ready? Let's get comfortable. What was that? Right? You should investigate. Yeah. Investigate. Come on. No. You're going to stay over there. All right. We got this. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh. Okay. 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 Wakanda action. Did you see her? She went all Wakanda. I got the other one. Alright. I should have already completed the other one. Oh my gosh. I'm trying to eat. I'm trying to mukbang here. Excuse you. Mukbanging. I'm mukbanging. Thank you very much. Mukbang action! I'm not... No. But, oh, look, we even teleported right where we need to be. Look at that. Hold on, James Cake. We'll be right there. Seems oddly like an Indiana Jones type scenario here. Like, it seems too easy. It's not the giant boulders here. Booby traps. Ah. Any booby traps? Booby traps? Booby. Just good old booty. No booby trap. No booty traps. Just booty. Alright. Here's the other one.
No giant boulders? Just comfy, cozy treasure? Okay.
And one more stone.
All right, I think we did it, right? Yep, we did it. We did good. On with the storyline.
We're on to something. I can feel it.
Captain Kenway? What is the assassin, Duncan Walpole?
Dead and buried. After he tried to kill me.
We are not sorry to see him gone, but it was you who carried out his final betrayal. Mm. Why?
Money was my only aim.
Should I find comfort in that? You murdered our brothers and sisters in Havana.
He has the sense, Mentor.
Yeah. It's true.
James tells me you treated with the Templars there. Did you see the man they called the Sage?
Aye.
Would you recognize his face if you saw it again?
I reckon so.
I must be certain.
Not a word. Come on.
Well, that was pretty friendly. Given the the context of the situation. See? Super assassin, super pirate. We like that. His name is Mr. Duncan. Wouldn't that mean that that's not true? I think we're just gonna... That was good. We liked that.
You walked me blind and backwards into this mess, kid. Who the hell was that jester back there?
Atabai. An assassin. And my mentor.
So you're all part of some daffy religion?
We're assassins and we follow a creed, but it does not command us to act or submit. Only to be wise.
Oh, do tell. I'd love to hear it.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted. This is the world's only certainty.
Everything is permitted. I like the sound of that. Thinking what I like and acting how I please.
Certain limitations, I'm sure.
Parrot the words, but you do not understand.
Don't get haughty with me, kid.
I guess when you're playing an assassin's death sword, anything is possible,
the way forward's blocked.
That's a door, I reckon.
Aye. There should be some way to open it. A mechanism somewhere.
Like a capstan.
Those blocks up there. Try moving them.
Okay. Let's just move on over here. Our climbing abilities. Oh my gosh, that scared me. So scary. Wow. Scary good. That was scary good. Snuck up on me there. Drop the anchor.
So it's you lot them Templars have been chasing then?
Until you came along and mucked things up, it was us chasing them. We had them running scared. They have the upper hand. The door's mechanism seems to be broken. Let's find another way around. Follow on, man.
All right, we're getting there. We are getting there. Here we go. How refreshing. Oh my gosh, this is like in those we just need like bioluminescent things. This would totally be like an avatar. Oh, look. Again. Who needs a silly EA game? You can play just as awesome Ubisoft games. New Star Wars game? New Star
Enough
Wars game?
Enough to curse you with, kid!
Who needs a new Star Wars game? We've got classic titles like Assassin's Creed Black Flag. They're just as good, if not better. Than those silly EA Jedi games. You know what? They should give the Game of the Year award to an old Assassin's Creed game.
Must be a great treasure beyond.
Treasure. Right.
Whatever's waiting at the end of this path had better be worth my time.
That'll depend.
That's how good they are.
How's that?
What I'm taking you to see may spin your head right round.
Take your head right around.
Take a shock of it.
I can handle myself.
You spin my... Well, what is something good that gets spinned around? Something that you can spin... DJ Diddles. You know, I see that Dan Cook does some streaming these days. Plays those Call of Duty, right? It's pretty cool. I just want Dan Cook to know. I've been to the BK Lounge. I've been there. It was awesome. Anyways. Ready? Let's go. Hello. To the top. I'll race you to the top. Ooh, puzzle.
Is this it then? The grand prize your mentor asked me to see looks nothing like the man they called the Sage, I'm sorry to say.
Keep your trousers tied up. One more riddle to solve. These statues are like the ones we've seen before.
Seems pretty simple.
There's pictures carved on the floor as well. Not of the same sort.
There's a correspondence there. But what?
How do we... Oh.
There's a difference between them animals on the statues and them on the floor. You see it?
One group is predators, the other is prey.
Which predator goes with which prey? That's the question.
Right, there's your correspondence. Match a predator with its prey.
I like these kind of... These are nice... Well... Puzzles! The Wizard of Oz has been revealed, and it's... Man? Aw, oh, man!
Jesus, that's him, the sage.
Oh my gosh. Hundreds of years old.
Older still. You're certain it's him?
Aye. It's the eyes that mark him.
Did the Templars say why they wanted this sage?
They drew some of his blood into this small glass cube.
Like this one?
Aye. They meant to ask him about the observatory too, but he escaped.
Huh. We're finished here.
Oh, that's pretty good. We like that.
Be right back. I'm being out the bag.
What the hell did I just see back there?
Oh, my gosh. Okay. What do I
Jim!
Do? I'm a... Okay. Wait. Oh, my
was overrun. We were just overrun, and now we're back. That was easy. It's not difficult at all. We overrun then. Now I'm outnumbered with some more delicious food. Right? Some more. Oh, no. Okay. Pick this forward. Right. Progress is good. Real good. Progress. Okay. Moving along.
Quiet.
The statue in the temple. Was that the man you saw in Havana?
Spitting likeness, aye.
It thinks another sage has been found. The race for the observatory begins anew.
Is that what we're whispering?
This is your doing, Captain Kenway. The maps you sold to the Templars have led them straight to us.
Oh my
and
gosh.
The agents of two empires know exactly where we operate.
That was nasty.
They have taken Edward's crew as well. I wonder what their lives are worth to him.
It was bad.
Take this.
Very bad.
You'll attract no attention and take fewer lives.
Blowdart? Whoa. Blowdart's back. Blowpipe. Blowdart. Blowdart in the blowpipe.
Use them darts on this one coming now.
Okay.
Quick. quiet and effective, see?
Uh-huh.
Eight guards, eight sleep darts, and two berserk darts. How do I change the berserk dart? Love the range on this. It's great range. Really great range.
Clear shot.
They're pulling it out of the ground, aren't they?
Off the nod of me.
Oh my gosh. Should have stayed asleep. Much because you're... good.
Many thanks, but no forgiveness.
Booty good.
A slaver brought these soldiers, or the prince himself.
Yes. No nap.
He's off, mate. He ain't got nothing on us.
Just until we can get right in that nice cozy zone.
Plague and perish if this ever happens again.
The heck is this? Wait, what happened to this guy? Oh, previous animus attempts or something. Sorry, buddy. I am Super Pirate Super Assassin. I will conquer all and live to tell the tale and be free enough to do whatever I want. Oh, can't push. Who needs a Star Wars game when you can feel like you're an Endor in Black Flag 2, 3, 4? Black Flag 4. Assassin's Creed 4, Black Flag. Jedi games? We don't need no Jedi games. You don't need those Jedi games. You need Assassin's Creed. Assassin's Creed. assassins. These, that's the Jedi. And this is the assassin. Super assassin, super pirate. Don't you forget it. Hold on, we got some treasure. Look how refreshed this guy feels. This person. So refreshed. Oh my gosh. Just love that cozy vibe.
Get that disease to these slavers.
And they're cozy, and they're cozy, and right when they're just the most cozy. Oh! Yeah! See? So cozy.
Looks to me like a crew of pirates here.
Aye. Mixing with these heathens makes me bloody sick.
Le Axon. Jetele Axisa. Ma.
God's truth. I can't fathom why.
Can't handle living among men, can they?
A little cozy there.
The Christian life. So they come here.
A little cozy here.
I may thank you later, if you manage to live through this.
Hello. What, what's going on over here? Oh my gosh! You guys are such good assassins. I didn't even notice you all there. Yeah, they were all camouflaged. Jeez, I didn't see that. That was very bad of you. These are elite assassins. They're not super assassins, super pirates like me. But they're elite assassins! Oh. Whew. Oh man. Okay. That was close. This guy's super tired. Just wants to rest. Right here. Next to the cozy fire. Just rest. Take a nap.
I know where to afford him every courtesy.
Well, that's a quick combination.
Look, all I know is he's looking for someone.
Oh my gosh.
Where to help him find it?
I had a little darts. Wait. I got a berserk dart. Wait, hold on. We can get more. You want a little more? Just a little? You want a little more? Oh. Huh? Just a little bit more? Come on. Yeah. Alright. You're waking up.
No! I can get it from here.
Oh.
New time. You can't escape, huh?
I just did. Alright. Let me get this guy. We just gotta.
Of kindness you do this, or give.
Where'd he go? He's gone. Oh my gosh. My team of assassins is really cleaning them up. Wait. There's another group over here. Hold on. Don't worry, I didn't forget about you. Where are they? Wait, we got some friends over here. I must save them. Glad I forgot about you guys, didn't you? I wouldn't do that. I wouldn't do that to you guys. I wouldn't forget you like that. That would just be gosh darn rude. I just left you behind. Wouldn't that be rude? Ugh. Oh my gosh. So rude.
Cheers, Captain.
Cheers to you too. The heck is this thing? Hold on. Oh, something else. End of viewpoint. My lucky day. Okay, so today's last viewpoint here. As we clear up and take care of bad characters, those bad characters here on Assassin's Island. My viewpoint is,
hold your breath.
Oh my gosh. Really? How do I get out? Ah! Wait, hold on, is there something? Any treasure? No? Okay. We held our breath. There we did. That's my viewpoint. How exciting. You can breathe, you know, you can breathe again. Just don't hold it forever. Good. Good, good, good. Very nice. We're making such progress. Saving our little assassin friends. Where's this fragment? Oh. Alright, we need a free wood mortar. New sheet. Wow. That's our 50th Animus fragment. Like a true Rainbow Six / Assassin's Creed / what are the other characters called / Splinter Cell / Ghost Recon / what's a DedSec / all the other Ubisoft game characters. I free you! Wait, this isn't an X Defiant. Is there something X Defiant coming up? If there is.
Who's out there?
Cheers.
See that mangy old codger? He's a Dutch slaver called Lawrence Prince, living now like a king in Jamaica. Bastard's been a target for years. Bloody hell, we nearly had him.
By God, you bravos are a cheery bunch, eh? All frowns and furrowed brows.
Captain Kenway, you have remarkable skills.
Thanks, mate. It comes natural.
But you're churlish and arrogant, prancing around in a uniform that you have not earned.
Everything is permitted. Isn't that your motto?
Yeah.
I absolve you of your errors in Havana and elsewhere, but you are not welcome here.
Oh, man. I gotta save their little island.
Sorry, mate. Wish it were otherwise.
Cheery bunch of mates you've got.
You deserve scorn, Edward. Prancing about like one of us, bringing shame to our cause.
Now what is that? Your cause?
Yeah.
To be blunt, we kill people. Templars and their associates. Folks who'd like to control all the empires on Earth.
Huh?
Claiming it's in the name of peace and order.
Sounds fun like and good times? Coziness?
See?
Comfortable cozies?
It's about power, really. About lording over people. Robbing us of liberty.
Has anybody tried the empire built off of coziness yet?
I'll show you.
Anybody done that one? We don't mean their thinking island. Well, actually, this island. That particular island. There's a much bigger island here. Islands. We have islands. That was an okay mission.
I know you ain't exactly impressed by our creed. So would the sight of money make you more friendly to our ways?
As ever.
Then work these contracts around the West Indies for us, and we'll pay you. As simple as that.
Well. We need one more animus fragment. Alright, well, I guess I am welcome here after all. Thanks. Uh-oh. Jaguar! That was rather fast. Their cozy pelt added to the collection. And with that, Tulum has been completed. Jaguar of the jungle, moving ever so gently. Just an astonishing animal. So graceful, so stunning, so much fun. A wild, wild ride that one, yeah. Ooh. Upgrades. Hold on here. I need one more deer hide. Yo, we can upgrade a pretty good amount of health here. Alright, we gotta find where the deer hides are. Get more of those.
That probably has to do with their little Mayan totem things. So. Our next mission. Where's our next mission? Ah, all the way over here. Nassau. We go back to Nassau. How fun is that? You see the little Mayan outfit? Dude, oh, still haven't cleaned that up. Okay, that's nice. Maybe I'll get to that at some point. Mine outfit. Ah. Hello. Okay, so we got 16 of these things we gotta get. Can I fast travel to the boat? Fast travel to the boat? Boats over there. Okay. Well. This is a cozy place to end it. Surrounded by nature. All its loveliness. All the glory. Nature and all of its glory. All of its wonderful sounds. Alright, well, hope you all enjoy the rest of your weekend here. We'll pick this up back on Monday. And thank you for spending your time on the internet with me. And I hope we all have a wonderful, cozy time until we meet again in the Animus. So, get your little outro music here. And see you on Monday. Have a good one, everyone. And yeah. Bye.
Oh baby, don't leave me going crazy, 'cause I'm restless here. Something turning into